Wish you could be here to know how sweet it is. And I'm not talking Jackie Gleason or that, how sweet it is. I'm talking about Islam in Spanish. We came to a beautiful Musalla, a beautiful Dawah Center, a beautiful conference room, a beautiful recording studio, state of the art. My man Mujahid Fletcher, this brother's not just a da'i, he's not just someone got up off the streets, dusted himself out, started making da'wah. No, he got up out of the streets, he went to study filmmaking, he went to study Islam, to learn his deen, to learn how to present the deen at the highest level. This is a place where the feed from the recording studio goes directly to CNN. That's the kind of institution I'm in right now. And I want all you brothers to know, all your sisters to know, that these brothers have global reach. Wherever people can speak Spanish, Islam in Spanish is there speaking to them because of the work they're doing here. The love permeates throughout the building, the professionalism permeates throughout the building, the cleanliness permeates throughout the building, the design. Nothing here is by accident. Nothing here is by accident. So I encourage all of my brothers and sisters to come here, but you better do it fast. Support them financially. Because if they can do this with a little bit of money, think what they can do with a lot of money. You have countries, you have whole nations accepting Islam. It'd be like the times that were forecast and prophesied when people will enter into Islam in crowds and droves. And Allah says, if you turn back, He'll bring another people. They won't be like you. They won't be like you. And تَتَوَلَّوْا يَسْتَبْدِلْ قَوْمٍ غَيْرَكُمْ ثُمَّ لَا يَكُونُ أَمْثَالَكُمْ. He will bring another people. They will not be like you. Brothers and sisters, this is not something that's merely found on the pages of the Quran. This is something happening. Be a part of this. Come visit, write a check, get involved. I'm so glad I came here. I'm overwhelmed. May Allah bless them, bless you. Imam Zayshakim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.